The devastation these people are facing is extraordinary. We have a real refugee crisis. Thousands upon thousands are stuck in these camps. We have to give aid, we have to give help, and most importantly, we need to try and tackle the reason why it's happening in the first place. We need to band together and figure this out, because if not, what will become of them?
One more.